But oh, nice stick right there from Lunchbox. Before that fight around the overshield, it was tied 5-5. Right now, you still have Huke with the two bullets off his snipe, and you're only down by one. So if you trust in this man's ability, as Envious have rightly done in the past, you fancy them to get right back in this game. The problem is right now, though, is that they are far away at the moment from that sniper, which is just coming up. Only one bullet right here for Huke, and it's being combat evolved, actually, away from the Evil Geniuses players. Very nice play there from Envious. Could be three down for EG, and it is. Wow, just like that, they take the lead.
Moving up, top gold. Just taking a look.